is a Ethiopian developer in Cyber Resources Limited. It's an interior and design company here in Lagos. We work everywhere in the country though. I am about to show off a project that's so dear to my heart. It's called the Castle E project. This project is so dear to my heart. It started about a year and a half ago, December 2018, and we finished May 2020. It took us about a year and 5 months. As I showcase this project as my 35th birthday present to myself and my kids, and my story is one that's filled with broken pieces, bad decisions, and some ugly truths. But it's also filled with a major comeback, peace in my soul, and the grace that saved my life.
You were God from beginning to the end. There's no place for argument. You are God all by yourself. Times and seasons in your hands. You called for light out of darkness. You don't need a man to be the God you are, but you have chosen to call me your own. Oh, you are. You've done so much for me, I cannot tell it all. Narekelemo. My heart 10,000 tons, it still won't be enough. Narekelemo. Chukuna Guamarele. When you heal completely, I reckon more. Chuku maro mo, you see in candle, I reckon more. What shall I render to Jehovah? For he has done so very much for me. Shall I render to Jehovah? He has done so very much for me. Nara, nara, narekele, narekele mo. Done so much for me, I cannot tell it all. Yeah.
Perfect.